Outstanding point, a recovery here after Bielenko attacks from the forehand side. A good pressure early in the rally. Polkanova taking advantage of the opportunity. Oh, crushing forehand after the twiddle in the push game near the table. What a recovery.
Seven-all.
Oh, what an angle here.
Seven-nine.
Quick to catch this ball high.
Ten-nine.
Top edge of the racket, 11, a good opportunity for Bielenko, but a narrow escape. Sofia Polkanova, 11-9, takes the first in this best of five. Oh, the smothering shot, what a rally. You can only defend so many shots right off the bounce. Save here. Talk about twiddling for perfection.
Then
good pressure
eight.
On the forehand attack. Polkanova saving game point.
Eight.
That was simply spectacular. Bielenko off to a great start here to continue the momentum from game number two.
Missed
by a lot, but it's a difference between 7-7 and 8-6. Backhand goes just long.
11.
Bielenko does not miss by a lot, but Sofia Polkanova with a 2-1 lead, one game away from moving on. Oh, doesn't miss by a lot. We had the attacks off the long pips. I mean, you really never know what you're going to get. Three-point lead here for Polkanova. How can you return so many attacks off long pips? Cautious play on the opening and the finishing shot. Sofia Polkanova, three games to one.